Alright, alright.
But only if you tell me a bedtime story.
Okay.
It seemed Mallory was looking for inspiration from the activities around her.
Alright, Mallory.
I'm gonna hide.
Okay, go hide.
Once upon a time, there's an evil man who kidnaps a princess.
Promising to keep her hostage unless he received
3,000 gold coins or else.
But the princess had other plans. From her high tower, she became friends with a dove who carried a map to her tower to the nearest town.
I found the map!
Two local peasants found her map. And set off on the long trek to save the fair maiden.
Cause go over the mountains.
No, we gotta go through the mountains. We can't. Why would we go over the mountains? It takes more time. So why don't we go through the mountains? Then there's a castle. There must be a princess in trouble. Okay.
Okay, the princess is up there.
Yeah. Yeah, I think she's locked up in that tower, and we better get ready. We better get ready for any guys that might be guarding the door right there, okay?
Let's go!
Let's go!
The top of the mountain was a beautiful castle. Before they could get to the castle...
Come on, finish the story!
Okay!
Anthony and Owen were discovered by the guards of Evil Mikey.
We have to defend the castle. We gotta win this battle. We gotta save the castle. I got three
The evil guards were beaten, but as they opened the door, a guard wolf attacked them.
No, I didn't find it! I have to do it! I'm done.
They were safe for now.
Hurry up! Woo!
The peasants searched for the princess, but they could not find her.
And then...
I don't know. know.
I know.
What are you doing here?
Saving the princess.
You'll never get her!
Oh, yeah? We better think, change your mind, because I know your weakness.
Good luck with light. That. Princess Raya!
Hey, Sophie, let's go!
Hey, go, get down there! Get down there! Don't let them...
Get out of back!
Get out of back!
Sophie,
I'm
Sophie.
Yeah,
put it down.
Yes!
No,
I don't want that!
No!
No,
you don't! No!
And they all lived happily ever after. The end.
Go for some of the grapes.